Our village now wears a smile since the European Union and Nigerian government installed solar mini-grid in our village. Usman now sells cold drinks in his shop happily. Bola now has electric machines to make her work easy. What of Mama Udwak? She doesn't buy petrol anymore to power her hairdressing salon. Water 24 hours. The European Union and Nigeria are providing access to renewable energy for a sustainable future.